Hi everyone, it's me, Barbie. Today I'm having an awkward shower situation, so please watch this entire video and let me know what you think. Should I get my clothes permanently painted on like Elsa? After watching this whole video, please let me know in the comments section. Woohoo! Go Barbie! Go Barbie! Feel the burn! Yep, feel the burn! Elsa, check it out! I've done a 6-minute mile! Woohoo! How's it going over there for you? I'm good. My legs are just burning though. I think I might have to stop pretty soon here. Oh, I'm tired. Well, I just finished up my 10th mile, so might as well just head to the locker room and hit the showers. Here, Elsa, you can stop too. Whoa, Barbie, are you sure this is it?
Maybe.
It's like the world's smallest locker room.
Well, maybe there's something inside, like a giant shower or something. Let's just open it up and see.
Whoa, this place is weird. But I think it does expand, so it might work. Well, I guess this is it. It's not as bad as I thought it would be. Are we supposed to shower in here?
Yeah, I'm trying to figure this place out. You see, it's just confusing. There's hooks on the wall here, maybe for your shoes or like boxing gloves? I don't know. And oh, hey, this is a hidden gem. A full-length mirror hiding behind the locker. That's perfect. And then, whoa, the locker is stocked with some nice perfume. This bench is pretty handy too. I can do my stretches on here, or I can change out of my nasty sneakers into my high heels.
Yeah, Barbie, this place isn't so bad. The vanity is really nice and it has a chair so you can sit down while doing your hair. Whoa, and no way, inside this drawer are some more beauty products.
Elsa, we kind of have a problem here. Look, we both need to shower. But the shower's missing a shower curtain. What are we supposed to do? Look, there's hooks, but no curtain. Someone must have walked off with it.
Oh, Barbie, I'm not that worried about it. You see, I have my outfit painted on me. So I don't need to worry about privacy or anything. I can shower just in my outfit.
Well, that's all fine and dandy for you, but I can't shower in my gym clothes.
Oh, don't worry, Barbie. I can help you out. Maybe I can hold up a towel so no one sees you naked while you're showering?
Elsa, you're a genius! You shower first, though.
Okay. Shower time. Okay, Barbie, I'm ready to take a shower, but I still feel a little weird to have you watch me shower even though I'm wearing my leotard. So can you maybe just go out into the gym while I take a shower?
Yeah, that's fine. Maybe I can go work on my six-pack.
Okay, just gotta climb in. I hope they clean this thing regularly. Alright, all set. Now it's Barbie's turn. Barbie! Barbie! I'm done! You can come back in the locker room now!
Woo! Elsa, that was fast! I only had a chance to do 50 sit-ups while you were showering!
Well, it's your turn for the shower, Barbie!
Now, Elsa, no peeking! I'm kinda self-conscious about some of my tattoos, okay? Just hold up the towel so that if anyone walks in, no one can see me naked! Elsa, Elsa, come on! Where's the towel? I'm showering totally naked here with no shower curtain. I'm coming. It's really hard to walk around here with my eyes closed, Barbie.
Hi, 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 hi heels. Hi, 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 hi heels.
Barbie, can you please stop singing and just concentrate on showering? My arms are getting tired.
All right, I'm almost done. Oh, thank you so much for holding up that towel for me, Elsa. Now I'm gonna get dressed. Oh, no peeking, okay? I'm not going to peek, Barbie. Okay, very well then. All right, I'm dressed and ready to go home now. And also, I want to take a moment and say that we really need to sign up for another gym. One that has money for a shower curtain. Or Barbie, you could always get your clothing painted on like me. So kids, what do you think? After watching my whole scenario, should I just get my clothes painted on? Or should I just do a new gym? Please like this video and subscribe to the Disney Car Toys channel. Click on a picture to watch another fun toy video. Thanks for watching and have a great day.